When cooking, hard and tough cooking, normally we struggle. Actually, I'm going to give you 4 tips on that so you can really go through it and see how it comes like. Whenever we make something with meat, we put a lot of vinegar, soya sauce to prepare. You marinate and keep for a long time. And then you boil and boil and boil. What happens? It doesn't get boiled properly. And it takes a long time and you get fed up of cooking also. Vinegar is all right to use, but not very good to use all the time. And best thing you can do is the raw pepper. Raw pepper is very good because it's easy to use. Cut the raw pepper, put it with the meat, and you start boiling. So that raw pepper milk goes into the water and makes the meat softer. After that, you can do whatever way you want to cook. Same way, you can pressure cook also. Pressure cooking is much more easier. Any meat, it can be chicken, mutton, any meat you want, you can pressure cook. Only thing is, don't pressure cook more than 10 minutes. After pressure cooking for 10 minutes, the water comes out from that. When the water comes out, what will you do? You don't take that water, so it goes, all the nourishment goes off. So what you do is, you put a little water, boil for 10 minutes, take it out, and then whatever you want to do with that meat, you can do. Now, I gave you these tips, but I will give you another better tip. Like, when you have already boiled all this meat, what will you do? You either roast it or cook the way you want to cook. When you are roasting, it has to be pan roasting. Add a little oil and you can do the pan roasting. Within 8 minutes, you can roast and take it. If I am going to bake it, it takes about 45 minutes to bake, and in a 200 centigrade you have to bake, and it takes very long time. So what will you think? It is easier to use the pressure cooker and then you roast the chicken or whatever you want, meat or chicken or whatever it is. Roast it nicely so that it gives a better taste. When roasting, all the time, don't use sauces. You can avoid the sauces and use cumin seed and other ingredients such as, like, you know, garlic, ginger, things like that you use, so that it gives a better taste and flavor.